A wet winter isn't all bad news. Turns out it's doing wonders for the California snowpack. As of today, the snowpack is at 185% of average, nearly double what we're used to. KPIX 5's Emily Turner live at Sierra Tahoe with a closer look at those numbers in the snow. Emily?
It is one of the top winters for snowfall, which means it's likely one of the top winters for skiers. No records officially have been set yet on either side, but that doesn't mean they won't.
We had a water content of 43.4, a depth of snow of 112.7.
Not only is that enough to cripple California's drought, if not solve it, it's also enough snow to keep skiers on the slopes for what could be Tahoe's longest season yet, and possibly its snowiest if this weather continues.
We have been getting so many storms this year, kind of like refills every week. The storms aren't coming in inches, they're coming in feet.
And that's almost double the overall annual average, with months of winter yet to go. That much snow will keep Squaw Valley open until the 4th of July before eventually melting into 43.4 cubic inches of water.
We're up in that top, you know, 2 to 3, 3 to 4 biggest snow accumulations for March. Now, whether or not we continue, you know, we get another series of storms so that we end up with, you know, record setting on April 1. We'll just have to see.
It's good news all around, as long as it stays cold and stays frozen. If so, all this white means a lot of green for resorts. They've seen massive crowds, and with days like this lined up well into the spring or summer, there will likely be plenty more.
It's just a really, you know, great time. We're busy. There's every trail is open, including all of Huckleberry Canyon, which is 320 acres of backcountry that we have. So if people talked about 10 and 11 year like this, they're going to be talking about 16, 17 too.
So keep in mind too, we still have the remainder of March, which in Tahoe they call Miracle March because of all of the snow that it historically drops. And if that is the case, and it continues to snow throughout the season in the way that it has thus far, I know exactly what my assignment is going to be on the 4th of July. Reporting live at Sierra Tahoe, Emily Turner, KPIX 5.